Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to share with you how to make and use onion juice for hair growth. Onion juice is rich in sulfur and will help reduce hair shedding and promote new hair growth. And its antioxidant and antibacterial properties can also help scalp conditions like dandruff. Of course, it's always important to try and address the underlying condition of your hair loss, which could be stress, hormonal changes, or nutritional deficiencies. But if you are experiencing thinning hair or hair loss, I highly recommend you try this remedy out for a few months because it's helped so many people. This is a very inexpensive and effective hair treatment, and all you need is red onions. I've read that using the small red onions is the best. However, those can be hard to find, so I just use the regular sized organic red onions. So to make the onion juice, it's very simple. Just chop up your onions. I use 2 medium-sized red onions or 1 large red onion. Then add it into a blender and puree. Some people add water, but I don't because my blender does a good job on its own. Then just strain it through a nut milk bag or some pantyhose to extract the juice. Then I like to transfer it into a squeeze bottle for easy application. And there you have it, your powerful onion juice hair growth remedy. So to use the onion juice, I just apply it to my scalp using the squeeze bottle. I make sure that my whole scalp is fully saturated. You may be able to get more than one use out of the juice, however, I like to make it fresh every time. And then you can just massage that into your scalp a bit, and then let that onion juice sit on your scalp for about 30 minutes, and then just wash it off. If you have sensitive skin, I suggest you do a patch test just to make sure that your skin and scalp don't get irritated by the onion juice, since it can be potent. You could also wash it out using my do-it-yourself Ayurvedic herbal shampoo recipe, which I will link down below in the description, because that shampoo will also help with hair fall and scalp conditions. I recommend using this onion juice at least twice a week, and use it for a few months to really see a difference. Like any natural remedy, it's going to take time, but just be consistent and you should see results. And I want to share a few other ways you can use onion juice for hair growth. You can combine onion juice with different oils. Coconut oil and onion juice make a great combination. The coconut oil will moisturize your hair and can help with scalp issues. Also, castor oil is one of the best hair growth treatments out there, so combining castor oil and onion juice can be a very powerful combination. And I also love just adding some of my favorite Blue Beautifly Organic Amalaki Scalp Oil Serum in with the onion juice because it contains so many hair growth promoting oils, herbs, extracts, and essential oils. And it's nice to add the oils in because it kind of dilutes the onion juice a bit if you have a sensitive scalp. Fenugreek seeds are incredible for preventing hair fall and regrowing hair. So combining fenugreek and onion juice is a very powerful combination. You can make fenugreek paste by soaking fenugreek seeds overnight in water and then blending them into a paste and then combining that with some onion juice and applying that to your scalp like a mask. Or if you prefer not to use the paste, since it can be a bit difficult to wash out if you have long hair, then you can simply soak the fenugreek seeds overnight in water, boil them the next morning and let it cool, and then combine the fenugreek water with the onion juice for a very powerful hair growth treatment. You can also mix the onion juice into flaxseed gel. Flaxseeds are great for hair growth, so it's a perfect combination. I also find the flax gel makes it a better consistency to apply to the scalp, so this is definitely one of my favorite ways to use it. And I have a whole video on how to make flaxseed gel at home, so I will link that down below in the description. You can also mix a large spoonful of raw honey with a few spoonfuls of onion juice and apply it directly to the scalp. Honey will moisturize the scalp and hair, and it can also help with scalp conditions due to its antibacterial properties, and I recommend using raw or manuka honey. And with each of these treatments, I leave them in my hair for at least half an hour, and then I wash them out. And a lot of the time, I'll combine a bunch of these ingredients together. So the flax gel, some oils, some onion juice, and it just makes a great hair treatment. So that is how I make and use onion juice for my hair. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!